Apparently, Dolly has her very own cake mix, which I found in the store and decided to give it a try. The flavor was banana pudding, which sounded amazing. I followed the recipe on the box and baked it in a square baking dish because we're doing something a bit different today. To assemble, I cut out some cake rounds and layered it with pudding, Nilla wafers, banana slices, all in a mason jar. Dolly, it was incredible.